No one has been arrested 1 week after someone was shot on Peters Creek Parkway. Police confirmed today the shooting happened 1 week ago near Flo Honda. A 30-year-old was injured. Officers did not share any further details.